All right, we'll do some more. One will be. I like your optimism. Super potion in the PC is pretty sick. Oh, sorry. Fighting a Rattata kind of sucks because it's going to give me like garbage XP. If you do exclamation mark Ironmon, Mr. K, you can see the rules. Yeah, the moveset's rough. At least my attack's pretty good, but my special attack, like I have a special attack nature. I mean, Stomp is the play here. Are you focus punching? No, that's Sky Attack. Pog. So, Mr. K, I'm doing specifically the Kaizo rule set. So, like, if you scroll down to Kaizo or click on Kaizo on that page, it's like hard as dick. Would rather be doing like a, I don't know. Okay. Oh, that's a two-turn move. Going back to my Dragonair run. Yikes. Oh, does it have... So, the thing is, I wasn't trying to scout a pivot. Like, I literally just could not run. So I feel like that's a little different. Yeah. Oh well. Good to know. What are you doing here?
Bam, bam, bam.
All right. I don't currently have anything for Shedinja, so I will hopefully learn a move. I need what? Hold on. Quack, quack. Defense. Bug. Ghost. Flying Rock, Ghost, Fire, Dark. I should heal. What am I doing? Okay. Do I pivot? Not Pokédex. I think we try to find a strong Gary. Level 8 or 9 Gyarados. Level 8 or 9? Level 8, okay. Zap Cannon is cool, but the accuracy is bad. Needle Arm's not bad. Okay. Wrong button. Okay. I don't hate it. Hey, what's up, caveman? His special defense is not great. Oh, I forgot to give him the citrus berry. Dang it. Okay, hopefully this is easy. Yeah, ancient power is Shedinja coverage. At the same time, how does pickup work? This Pokemon may pick up the item an opposing Pokemon used during battle. It may pick up items outside of battle too. Has a 10% chance of finding and holding an item after battle. Yeah, I think I might not give it the citrus berry yet. Can it just find an item while I'm running around? Or is it only after battle? Let's see what the actual in-game summary says. Yeah, it just says may pick up items. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on giving it an item. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I thought I was because of my special defense being so low. Come on, give me the boost. Give me the boost. Give me the boost. Alrighty. Okay, so do I potion here? I really don't want to full restore. I want to save that. I'm gonna use the citrus. See what you do, Volt. Fucking hell, dude. This shit sucks. I'm tired of this. I don't love this moveset. I do outspeed though. Okay, that wasn't bad. Razor Leaf is not very effective. If I can learn some more special moves, Fortress may be okay. Fantastic. Nice crit. He's got a Morning Sun again. Nope. I'm all right. I gotta get rid of Memento. Rattata, what are you doing here? Would love a special attacking move. Oh, no, don't fight. What are you doing? Oh, I already talked to you. What am I doing? I'm losing my mind. And I'm reaping all the benefits. I'm pretty fast, which is cool. Defenses are not bad. Physical attack is not good, but that's fine as long as I learn some special moves. I mean, I'll go ahead and see if it raises it by one. It didn't. Pretty poggers. Man, man, I want to know why this transition into the forest is so long. Okay. Why not? What does sticky hold do again? Prevents item theft. That's kind of cool. All right, here we go. Excuse me. Okay. That's pretty good. That's not ideal, but hopefully this kills. Fuck! I thought for sure. Oh well. Alright, what'd we get? Zap Cannon is fine. The accuracy on Zap Cannon really sucks. Boy. Boy, boy, boy. Really? Kill yourself. Kill yourself, you bitch. What a thrilling battle. All right, cool. Going pretty good. Bum 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 bum. Alrighty. Next up. Nice. Love to see that. So close. Okay. Wow, his special defense must be so high. Well, let's try sky attack. I don't hate it. All right, we're gonna keep going to this next trainer because, again, this next trainer is often a run ender. Of course. Oh, it has pressure. Hold on. Back. No. I can't set it to pressure. Oh, here we go. Fantastic. Okay, that was better. I'm gonna be safe here. Should take it out. All right, used a lot of PP on that Beldum because of pressure. As long as this Spinarak doesn't know like Fire Blast or something. I didn't realize sky attack could cause a flinch. That's pretty cool. I doubt this gets us to level 15 though. Nope. Alrighty. Well, we made it. Past that trainer, that's a good sign. Alrighty, I guess I'm going to stop recording and start again, because we're at over 30 minutes. Again, if you're watching this on YouTube and the video is not over right now, then you know that we died in the next few minutes. Otherwise, let's see how far Courtney the Fortress can take us.